Watch the man open his door to one of his biggest hits in Pop Cars.